So this clip from Mr. Bean. It can actually show us something. For one thing, it can actually teach us that what sin does. Because God has made us perfect in His image. But then sin came in. And it's like he, when he was sneezing on the. And instead of getting help, you know, he tried to fix it himself. And that's what human beings often do. Maybe when we do sin or we do something wrong, we try to fix it ourselves. But the more we try to fix it, the worse it gets. And we're trying to make even our own pictures. That doesn't look nice at all. So I kind of like this clip because it kind of shows you can teach out from it. Because the Bible says that He has created us in His image. He made an image of us. And the only way to get back to the original. And you know, there were people who could have fixed this painting. But Mr. Bean couldn't fix it himself. First of all, he didn't have any knowledge about how to paint. So he didn't know really anything about the painter who made the person who made the painting. And to fix the original painting, you know, every painter, they have their own style. You know, if all of you write one writing and I tell you to write the same thing, you will have 6 different paintings of the same thing. You will all have your own style. And even if in your books you can see that your writing is not the same. So to repair a painting, you need to know the one who created it.
How to relay who jump and be a penguin button?
The best is if he is alive.
Or
for sure, if he's alive, he can fix it himself. But usually those paintings, they are old, you know. So people, they need to know the creator before they can. They cannot fix it before they know their. Know something about the creator. And they need some knowledge. And you know, in the Bible, actually in Psalm 23,
verse 3.
It doesn't really say the same, but it's talking about, actually in this English translation here.
It's
actually King James version.
King James,
which they say it's one of the best translations.
King James, King James,
but in English it's using a word restore. He restores my soul.
Restores.
It doesn't say that in Thai.
Thai say that.
Say, okay, yeah. Thai
de lada.
He restores my soul.
Man, I ao jit vinyan khong chan ne mona khong yin yin kha.
You know, when you became born again.
Mue hao nai ma kuet mai khang kam nung.
As a human being, I'm not good at the painting also.
Ah, kha nai ko kham khien nai chan di wa bu na ko ko phai en ko toi en en.
So it's actually three parts of you.
Ah, how many you sound so like and like to how to na?
So and when you become born again, what happens?
Man good is a good.
He comes into your heart, we say.
Man how la la man ma you know what's a how?
Even change our hearts.
Man ma ya by what's a how?
And we are going getting spiritually born again.
How they let go talk night our wing nay wing yin.
So this is spiritual.
Then wing yin mo cha.
So you get a new spirit.
How like wing yin ma na.
But you also have a soul.
How me how a jit bin yan na how me jit bin yan hong lao.
It's like your will, your emotions.
Ma de ben kwam lo su kha ho ta ho thun ho wei chang chi na.
It's your personality who you are.
Man bin how bin pu la na how bin pha na. How le wa jit bin yan hong lao my soul.
So that's kind of the way you are. Your personality.
Man de bin tot tot how laksana tha tha how man ko ti mun kha kha de lu kha na.
And then you have your body.
Wa sa na mi hang khaw hang wa khan tha.
So, and God created all of it. And He even said that all of it is good. Both your spirit, soul, and body. So everybody have this. Those who are not born again, their spirit is dead. But when you get a Christian, you get born again. And you get life.
How me asa?
You get spiritual life.
How me and me asa ma?
But your soul and body is still the same,
right?
If you have a personality that don't speak a lot,
you
will be a person that's kind of maybe a part of your personality.
Some
people are more quiet than others. I'm more quiet than
others.
And some people they can talk more, you know. And we have different personalities. So that's the part of our soul.
And
when you get born,
มันมีวิญญาณกับจิตวิญญาณน่ะรู้จักมั้ยใจมันมีวิญญาณกับจิตวิญญาณน่ะรู้จักมั้ยใจวิญญาณเนี่ยใจวิญญาณอ่าเฮามีใจวิญญาณกับตัวขันธ์ฐานนั้นมันแหลกมันเหมือนเดิม
And the last thing you have is your body for sure.
กําไรเฮาอย่างเฮามีเนื้อหนังมีขันธ์ฐานขันธ์ฐานกันฐานนะครับไทยขันธ์ฐาน
But remember none of it is evil. It's not bad.
Some
people think that all of it is bad. But when you get born again, you get a new spirit. So your spirit is good, but still your soul and body is bad.
Going to
But I believe that's not the truth.
I
believe that before.
And
sometimes I didn't understand Paul. Because he's talking about soul and body, and that the body is a temple for the Holy Spirit. So I didn't quite understand. Because I was thinking my soul and my body is evil.
Sometimes
the Bible is talking about the flesh or it's talking, it seems like the body is bad sometimes. But the truth is that this body is just an instrument.
This is
an instrument.
มัน
And this instrument. If I really, you know. I can use it in a bad way. It's not this, but if I can play guitar, I can use it in a
good
way. And I have a voice too. And I can sing good songs with good lyrics. But I can use it to say bad things or sing bad things too. So we can use our body to do bad things. And even if you are born again, you can still say something bad and do something bad. Because of that, some people think that my body is still evil. Or my soul. Or my soul is evil. But can I tell you a thing? Your soul is not evil. God created your soul also. But you know, there is an enemy. And he wants to program your
soul.
What's in our soul? It's our mind, our thinking. It's how we choose. So it's the way we think. So our part of our soul part is sometimes wrong program. It has a wrong program. So we need to change our thinking.
How to relate how
we need to understand who we are.
How to relate
and David is saying he restores my soul. He's using this word.
So
when we are getting born again, he is starting to help you to program your soul. Because our soul doesn't look like it should look like. It has been maybe a bit like the picture that Mr. Bean was. But that's not the true you. God is not after you to find out all the wrong things you do or all the wrong things you are. But he wants to restore you. Restore you back to the original picture. It's a big difference between fixing and restoring. Sometimes people that don't know God, they're trying to fix their soul. They're trying to maybe oppress the bad things, the bad stuff. But then it just comes up again. You know, with my car, If I get a big scratch on my
car,
and I can try to fix it, I have like a pen that you could fix. And actually one time I had something with on the side of my car. So I was trying to paint it. But it didn't go away, it got worse.
I was
trying to fix it, but it and for some times it looks good. But after some months it's get bad again, it's get worse. And I tried to fix it again. But it just grew and got worse. So in the end, I needed to put it to the one who knows about painting. And I needed to do a groundwork. I needed to restore it back to original. So it's a big difference to fix and restore. To fix something and
restore.
So God is not trying to fix us. He wants to restore us. So we become the picture that we were created. We were created to be. But the people in this world, they are just trying to fix their souls. Even religion, even when you put laws, it just tries to fix the soul.
But what how high being a one is doing, man, come long, high young, the day, hang on, some sam, jowing in how.
You know, I know many people who struggle with alcohol.
You know?
And they're trying to fix it. Maybe they try to get help from someone. Or they're trying to not drink. But in the end, they do it anyway. And that's because they still try to fix their souls. They think they need to fix themselves. But we need to get restored.
how to be like to blue fun
we need to know who we are
how to be like who how na pin pha yau kha
that's the only way to be free
and na pin sin tang leu ti how to be like who na na na
if not sin will still
appear there
still working our members it was
man ko yang hiet man ko yang hiet yu nai kwam song cham how yu nai da who how yu
and maybe we will still do bad things in our body
how ko kam lang tung hiet appear yu nai to khan tha how te
if you're not about to restore if you're not thinking about restoring we will still use our body to drink for instance
po wa hom to lue phuen mai wa nai jing how ko tuk kin lau yu na na
So God wants to restore you. I don't know if you had this in the DTS, but sometimes they have like personality test, you know.
Yeah. How they how na in DTS na cha wa ta na de mi how acha mi yum hung khang hung kai na wa pun hong wa baep thot sop to ton khong how ne wa pun hong.
And my personal opinion, my personal view is that I don't like it so much.
Ka na hai to to no how na ka bo kai chien tu ha kan hua.
Because it will tell you something about your soul.
Man ti la mang che mang mieu nai che vi nhin ha mue na.
And it maybe tells you something about who you are.
Man ko ti la ha wa ha bin phal. Mi baep thot sop.
But it doesn't tell everything.
Koi na wa man lai tang mo tang sieng na man lai la tang mo tang sieng ti ha bin koi na man la ni sai su lai.
It will just tell you the way you see you right now
ka man de la thung wa ka han hau phong yam mue la jeung hu na ne ha
those tests will usually just tell you who you are right now
an kan thot sop nan man pin baep thot sop man pin kan thot sop wa hau nai pin jeung hu a chin phong yam mue leu nan koi
ba ge ke han he la so I don't say that they are bad or something but I
man nai la man li luam li man nai la ka jeung nan
but I don't like them so much
ka koi na wa kha nan ko hai jeung na
ko sop nan because I believe this is the thing
ka ra ko na kha jeung
because I believe this is the thing that will help you to get to know who you are
koi na wa man de choice tham how di how de hu wa how nai pin phal
we need to know the creator
how to be like hu puan phan sang na wa
but you also need to know that you are created but that all of us are not created the same
koi na wa how to lehu wa how na thu phan sang ma mhuen kan na
we're all different
how ku ko pek pun kan wai am mhuen kan
and this test can maybe help you to see that
koi na wa an baep thot sop na baep khaw ma baep thot sop tua ton khong tua eng na pun hong chue wa man si choy ko ku ho pin chung
that none of us is really the same
koi na wa man ko how ku ko na ti mhuen kan na
but you know there's a lot about you that is not truly you
man ko nai la ma ho pin chung nan tang mon ka che
because you have been programmed in many ways
ho po wa ho ku ko nai thu yang ga thu wang program ma muen gan che ta man muen gan
like fear
mun chung tang ko
fear has programmed you in many ways
tang ko nai man ko wang program ho nai sin tang lai lai mieu muen gan
it's programmed me in many
man ko lai khop khung kha u pung kha muen gan tang ko ko muen gan na
and those tests doesn't show that
แล้วก็อันที่ตัวแบบทดสอบนั้นก็เลยปอบแปะให้ออกมา
cause anger
ตั้งใจล้ำ
can often be fear
ตั้งกูตั้งใจล้ำก็มันสามารถเที่ยวกว่าตั้งกูเลย
but fear is not truly who you are
ตั้งกูก็มันจะเป็นตัวตนของเขาไม่ใช
่ so God wants to restore you to not have fear
พระเป็นเจ้าไม่เคยลื้อฟื้นเขาดีแต่เออมีตั้งกู
He wants to show you why maybe sometimes he wants to show you why you are afraid.
Man ma ba mon de khai lan wa ei he sang su sam ko la na.
And then you can see promises in the Bible.
Le ha di ma sa ma han dai tang an ka ti sa cha di pan wai nai kem ling.
Where says that you don't have to be afraid.
Nai kem ling man de la wa ja pi ku.
You know both people you know both people who not talk a lot.
Ko nan di man bo khai shop la nan.
And maybe also some people that talk a lot.
Man got me man got man chop la.
I don't say that with everybody that I is
like. Ka le la ma ku ko pi te nan ga.
But I know by myself.
Ka bu to cha ka li na kha ne.
I was a very quiet person.
Kha ne bin ko an di bo khai la. Ha bin kun tit.
I was very afraid.
Kha ne bin ko an ko.
I didn't dare to, you know, Sometimes in my church we used to have a testimony or
prayer.
My first testimony I should have when I got baptized. I've written down everything that I should say.
And I had it
on a paper. And we had like a, you know, a pulpit. And the mics was here, you know, the mic. Almost same as this, but it was like high, like this. And the mic. So that was my first testimony when I was like 18 years old. I couldn't look people in the eye. I was afraid of people. So I was reading like this. And they only saw the top of my head. And at that time I had hair like this. So people only saw the black hair on my
head.
And I was speaking very softly. And then Mike was here, so they didn't hear anything. So I several people say that, speak louder, we don't hear what you say. So I was a very quiet person. You know, at that time I was thinking, I will never stand in front of people again. This is not for me, I won't do it. You know, 2 years later I had an experience with God. I got baptized in the Holy Spirit.
And experienced
the power of the Holy Spirit. And three or four years later, I was standing in front of an audience. It was maybe it was more than 1,000 people. And this was not in Norway. And my English was not good. my Shan is a lot better than my English at that time. I couldn't speak English a lot. I'm a Norwegian, so I speak Norwegian. It's like Thai and Burmese almost. So I didn't understand much and I couldn't speak a lot. But some like 4 or 5 years later, I was standing in front of an audience for more than 1,000 people that was not Christian. And this was in Russia. And before they didn't like Christians before. or before, but some people they were very interested, so they come and So in front of 1,000 people I had like a testimony in maybe 10 minutes.
Why is it that
So something happened with me. And because I started to understand who I am, God who lives in me,
but
I'm just another story too. You know, I went to prison ministry.
I
I went to prison.
Prison.
And to tell about Jesus. And but it was very few of from my church that went. So my youth leader. He was asking me, do you want to join us to go to the prison ministry? You know, I have been a nice person all my life. I've never stolen a lot of things, sorry. So I was sitting, they split us up in groups. And I was put together with a group of prisoners, you know. It's like here we have
prisoners.
So maybe like seven prisoners. They were sitting around the table. And I was sitting there alone with them. I've never been with people like that before. So I didn't know what to say. So I was sitting there for 1.5 hour. I didn't say anything. Didn't say anything about Jesus at all. The reason why I was there was because I should say something about Jesus.
But
I didn't say anything. So, and after 1.5 hour, one of the prisoners talks to me. They didn't speak to me before either. They were also just sitting there and they were talking. So, but in the end, the one of the prisoners is talking to me. And he's asking me one question. What on earth are you doing here? And I was thinking the same. What am I doing here? And I also was thinking, can God use me at all? And I was thinking also, start to think that this is the way, just the way I am. I'm just a quiet person and I just try to live with it. You know, I didn't like big festivals and camps and stuff like that. Because I didn't get in contact with many people. So I feel bad about myself because I wanted to, but I was afraid. And even if it's just a few people, sometimes I didn't like to be there. I wanted to be for by myself. Because I was afraid. I was afraid of myself. I was afraid of other people. I was afraid of what other people will say about me. Or believe about me. So I was programmed in my soul. In a wrong way. That was not truly who I am. But when I started to see the truth about me, I could start to accept who I am. And that brought me into freedom. But first of First of all, I actually saw that God loves me.
มือข้างหันตั้งอันตั้งว่าพระบิดเจ้าเนี่ยฮักข้า
He loves me.
มันเจ้าฮักข้า
For 19, when I was 20 years old, I had this experience with God. And the thing that God told me was this. I'm not so interested in all the things you shall do for me. But I just want to be with you. I just want to have fellowship with you.
ข้ามใครอยู่ห้องเลยก็หนาว่าข้าหลวงเมียหรือข้าใครอยู่จอมเจ้าเฮา
because I like you
ก็เพราะข้าเจ็บเจ้าเฮาอะไรนั้น
and then I started to know that God likes me
มือข้าเริ่มคิดโอ้พระเจ้าข้า
that I was created in His image
และก็คำว่าข้าได้ถูกผ่านสร้างมาเหมือนเจ้าหนังปุ่งหางผางมันเจ้า
more and more my soul was restored
มือนั่นแหละย่อขึ้นแล้วขึ้นห้องก็เจ้าวิ่งยิงข้าก็ลืมแล้วก็เลยการลืมฟื้น
and today I can, you know, I'm still in the process of renewing my mind.
เดี๋ยวนี้ข้าก็ตื่นอยู่ในเพราะในคือเฮาข้าก็ถูกดิเลปีแล้วหลายใครเจอความม่วนข้าอยู่ตาเช
่ So I'm still not perfect.
ข้าก็จะว่าข้าก็ที่จุงนะข้าก็จะว่านั้น
But today I don't have a lot of fear of man.
ก็นั้นเมื่อเดี๋ยวข้าก็มีตั้งกูในหรือกวนมา
You know, I was afraid of going by the train 1 hour. When I was a child, when I was an adult. And I didn't dare to go on an airplane. Not alone, I wouldn't dare to. Even when I was 25 years old. I wouldn't dare to go to an airplane alone.
กว่าก็เลี้ยวในสนามในเครื่องบินนะครับเกี่ยว
But now I've been all over the world
ก็น้ำมาเลี้ยวนะครับกว่าก็ตีกูตา
I am alone
กว่าก็เลี้ยว
traveling alone
ก็เลี้ยวขี่เครื่องบินข้ามเมืองข้ามเมือง
I've been to America to
กว่าอเมริกา
Singapore
กว่าสิงคโปร
์Malaysia
กว่ามาเลเซีย
Philippines
กว่าที่ฟิลิปปินส
์ and also in Thailand
แล้วก็มาถึงเครื่องเมืองเหนือของเมืองไทย
and Burma
แล้วกว่าเมืองมาน
And also actually many other. I was a leader for a team that went to Russia. I was irresponsible for them, you know. So I needed to lead them. But some maybe 10 years before I wouldn't have dared to do anything like that. So I could start to think that that's the way I am. And then I would just I can just say that that's the way I am and I wouldn't change.
ข้าก็สามารถได้รู้ในเป็นข้าลูกค้ามันก็ตึงเรียกไล่ไล่เขาสามารถรับได้อยู
่ but because I saw the started to see the truth
ก้อยหนาว่ามือข้าลืมผ่านตั้งอันเสียจ่าหน้าต
ั้
งหนักแม็ดวิ่งหยิบจะวิ่งหยิบข้า
และ
จะวิ่งหยิบข้าก็ลืมถูกการลื้อฟื้นมา